and showing you that perhaps I could have been a good cyclocross rider. I know that cyclocross it is not quite popular in Mexico. Actually, I have never seen a cyclocross competence here in Mexico. Why? I don't know. Because I think most of us cyclists in Mexico have good riding skills for cyclocross, but well, I don't know. Perhaps someday I can participate in that kind of competences, because as far as I have seen some videos, it looks very interesting and challenging.